Hi everybody! Today I am going to deliver a speech on Diwali. Diwali is the festival of joy and prosperity and a celebration of good over evil. This is the story of Ram and Ravan. Once upon a time, there lived a great warrior, Prince Ram. He had a beautiful wife, Sita. There was also a demon king, Ravan. He wanted to make Sita his wife. One day, Ravan kidnapped Sita and took her in his chariot. Sita left a trail of jewelry to Ram to find. Ram followed the trail of jewelry until he met Hanuman, who agreed to find Sita. After a long search, Hanuman finally found Sita, imprisoned on one of the islands called Lanka. Ram's army of monkeys and bears built a bridge and marched to Lanka. Soon, a great battle started with the two mighty armies. When Ram killed Ravan with a magic arrow, the whole world rejoiced. Soon, Ram and Sita began their long journey back to their land. The streets were decorated with oil lamps and to guide them on their way home. There was happiness everywhere. The streets were decorated with flowers, diyas and rangolis. Light triumphs over dark and good triumphs over evil. How to celebrate Diwali? Diwali is also called the festival of lights. People decorate their homes with diyas, candles, flowers and rangoli. They enjoy delicious feasts and wear new clothes. On this festival, people exchange gifts and sweets. We worship Goddess Lakshmi for wealth and wisdom. Children burn firecrackers and enjoy with their friends. The real beauty of this festival is spreading love, joy and happiness. Thank you for watching my video and please subscribe to my channel Twinkling to Hina. Please like, share and subscribe to my video and don't forget to press the bell icon. Bye. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Wish you all a very happy Diwali. Enjoy with your family and friends.